Hi, my name is Kyle McCapes-Dionson, and I'm the jewelry assistant at Teen Vogue magazine. I kind of would describe my style as preppy with a problem. Today I'm wearing a Ralph Lauren blazer, which I stole from my father's closet. Boys do it too. It kind of adds a preppy flair to everything. My t-shirt is from H&M when I was 16 years old. Definitely makes a statement. My pants are from Brooks Brothers. I like the striped effect and it adds to that preppy with a problem look. Being the jewelry assistant, I really obviously like jewelry. So I chose a Timex watch that's canvassy and has its summer feel. But the orange gives it a pop, which makes it different from like a classic men's watch. My necklace is from Eddie Borgo. It was a gift from my old editor at my internship. And when she gave it to me, I almost cried. It has lightning bolts on it, which kind of gives it that X-Men feel. My shoes are opening ceremony for Adidas. Everyone says they remind them of like a fifth grader shoe, like that playing with Legos look. I've been wearing glasses since I was a lot younger. Each season, I always try to pick something that's special and different. These are by Armani, and they have a slight tortoiseshell look to them. So it's still fun and interesting, but classic at the same time. Thank you for watching my outfit of the day. Subscribe to the Teen Vogue channel to share your outfit of the day with us.